John, I'll start with you. An inspired, yep. An inspired tiebreaker. How good does it feel to get that first point on the board for Team World?
Yeah, no, it's huge. We've never been down 4-0, but we've certainly been down 3-1 before. And with how this format is, with everything worth 2 points tomorrow, it's game on. And Dennis and I think did a very good job bringing energy tonight. It could have been, you know, very easy to maybe play a deflated match, and we got off to a bad start too, but we kept our energy up and it carried us through.
Dennis, with what you saw tonight in your tennis, are you positive going into the weekend?
Yeah, definitely super positive. You know, as well, I want to say, if we weren't motivated before, apparently Sasha Zverev was saying that's the last point we're going to get. So we're definitely super hungry to come back and try to win every single match. And we're going to fight for every single point tomorrow.
Patrick, 3-1 must feel a hell of a lot better than 4-0.
It'd be nice to be up 3-1, but we were so close in both the, especially the second and the third singles matches, so we were right there. But, you know, as these guys said, it was awesome to see the energy from both John and Dennis. They really, you know, pulled each other through, and awesome performance. So we're feeling good about tomorrow.
We'll move online. Let's get Craig. Craig, we'll start with you, please. Please unmute.
On to you, how concerned were you after the start, losing the first set?
Is that no, you're talking to Dennis and I?
Yeah.
No, I honestly we weren't that concerned. I mean, certainly things didn't look that good. We're down 3-0 and we lost the first set. We didn't play a great first set. I think we got it back on serve, that we kind of just let that first set slip away. But we were seeing the ball pretty good, I thought, after that. And again, in this format, just try to win one set and then take your chances in a tiebreaker, and that's what we did. So we didn't have those tiebreakers go our way in singles, but at least we got one of them to fall our way.
And Dennis, to you, how encouraging and uplifting was that crowd?
Yeah, it was definitely a pretty crazy environment, especially towards the end. It's just fun to be out there. Johnny was doing a good job of really getting them involved, and you know, I felt like our energy was super high, and they were feeding off of that. So it's definitely going to be necessary for the next couple of days to have a good fan base. And today, I think they were super electric, especially you know, having been down 3-0 and it's, you know, late in the day, they were still there every point with us, so it definitely means so much for us.
PMAT, to you, I mean, you were just saying about you'd much rather be up 3-1, and that's obvious, but how much of a relief is it to at least have 1 point on the board at the end of the first day?
No, it's huge. I mean, it gives us, I think, some great momentum, you know, going into the first match tomorrow. So we're very optimistic. And the crowd, you know, got totally inspired, and they got inspired because of the way these guys played and the energy that they showed. So we are very, very happy to be on the board.
Guys, that concludes our press conference. Well done tonight. Thanks. Good luck tomorrow.
Thank you.